Hey everyone, this is YoshiRider123, and welcome back to Let's Play Mario and the Super Picross. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, blah blah blah. 6C. Let's just get back to work here. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Is this right? Yeah, I say that's right. You know, at first glance, I actually thought this puzzle was a gargoyle. Like those stone statue creatures. I actually thought this puzzle solution was a gargoyle. But when in fact, it's actually something completely different. Something much more friendly, and not a gargoyle. Hold on. Am I doing something wrong here? I don't think so. Hold on, hold on. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh. It's supposed to be a 4. And that's it. Okay. Yeah, you know, this part right here is what gave me the idea that it was a gargoyle. If you look at it differently, I think it's some sort of big jawed creature or something. But it's actually a bear. I really hate how some of these puzzles, like you can't really tell what they are until, not even until you see the cards, you just can't tell what they are. 6D, okay. So let's start from the right side, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, blah, blah, blah. Four, okay. Oh. Three, okay, and then we have this four right here. And then one, 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 one. One. Actually, I think it would be better if I just... You know, if I just, like, went down with these, because there's, like, a bunch of columns here. Now, I think I did mess something up. Yeah, I did. Something on the right side. This does not look right to me. Yeah, this looks better, I guess. Well, not entirely. Come on. So we have the 4 and a 2. Okay. And with this, we should have... this, right? Yeah, okay. So we go down. Go all the way up until here, yeah. If you're thinking right now, is this going to be a fish, then I'll let you know right ahead of time that yes, this is a fish. It's just so disappointing. And that's it. Okay. Now, unlike the other fish that were seemingly alive, this one's a dead fish. So yeah, it's just dead. They didn't even decide to make a real living fish, they just made a dead one as a puzzle. So, level 6E. We're getting close, so let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 18. Yeah, everything seems right so far. Did I do this right? Yeah, there we go. That's an 8. We already finished the top part, which should be almost done. Something is off, of course. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Hold on, there should be like a 2 here. Yeah. 8, 1, 5, 1, 1. And then 3, 1, 1, 3, 1. Yeah, what is wrong here? This doesn't... It's just a... Oh, wait. 8. 3. Yeah, something is definitely... Yeah. Yeah, okay. Now, this guy... Is this even a person? I'm not sure. Yeah, let's just assume this guy is just related to Japan, and then just get on with this. Level 6F, alright. One, two, three. I'm really unsure how to go around with this puzzle here. Oh, I'm doing this wrong, of course. Yeah. Come on. So we have the 1. Oh, there should be a 3, not a 4. So let's go back here. This is a 2. 3. Okay. Lots of space being filled in. Okay, that's a 5, 6, 7. This definitely looks right so far. Very symmetrical. Almost done. And yeah, this is a face, if you can tell so far. Wait. It's 2. Yeah, and then we have ourselves. Yeah, it's a panda bear face, I guess. I don't know. Definitely looks like a panda bear to me. Yeah, black and white. It's a panda. Okay, next puzzle level 6G, right? Yeah, 6G. Whew. Oh, I definitely want to start from the bottom here. There's a lot of 20s. Is this an 8? Yeah, it's supposed to be an 8, I guess. Go down 2, and then let's work around here. And, of course, something is wrong here. Okay. I thought I would have been done by now, but no. Oh. Is this like a pig or something? It's like some sort of pot. Like, something emitting smoke or something. It's like a pig to me, though. Okay, let's give ourselves one more puzzle for this video. Hopefully I can make it in time. 6H, alright. Let's do this quickly. Wait. We have 2, 1. Okay. How far? Wait, this is completely wrong. Is it? Yes, it is. Man, I just can't even be consistent with myself. I just can't do this. Oh, please help me. Oh, this is why, yeah. Gotta get rid of all of this. It's not even right, too. Okay. Pretty much, but okay. I'm just gonna end things here, everyone. Thanks for watching. This has been YoshiRider123 with our Let's Play of Mario Super Picross, and I'll see you guys next time as we continue solving more puzzles here at level 6, and then that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Good night and ciao.